Here we have got some small gadget robots from Argentina. It's a one-man company called the Mimoks. And if you plug them into a USB stick, then they can do something like that. And this one is a little aggressive one, so that's the reason why he can shoot.